rounds. If it was filled up, then it's now. Never change on my road, dogs. But that came, been on things like we old, dog. Walk up in the dealer and I pull that rose off. These said I wouldn't make it like I told y'all.
All right, coming up next, it's a middleweight matchup between The Last Style Bender, Israel Adesanya, and The Last Style Bender, Israel Adesanya. Our tale of the tape for this middleweight.
You ready to fight? Ready.
And we are underway here live from Prudential Center in Newark, New Jersey. Oh!
To the jungle.
Nice defense there. Huge block. Effective punch there by Adesanya.
Big shots. Oh, head kick. Oh, very nice.
The left hook hits home. Lands an outside leg kick of his own. Mixes it up nicely in terms of staying heavy and also staying active. Body was wide open. His opponent took advantage. Kick to the body, lands flush. He's gonna have to make some adjustments here moving forward.
He's doing a very nice job protecting his head here.
He's got one here.
Body kick, look at that. High kick!
He hurt him. Landed a big kick there.
He hurt him with that hook.
Now to go in what has been a very fast-paced opening round here.
Nice head kick.
Oh, with authority the body.
Hard hook.
Oh, big left hook there. So he's really starting to put together some significant body shots here. These are... Oh! He's got him hurt here. So just when his opponent maybe was trying to turn the page to the next round, he gets caught with that huge shot, goes down, and the referee wisely jumps in to stop the fight. So that'll do it. Beautiful technique there on the fight-ending blow, and maybe he caught his opponent off guard a little bit, Joe.
Let's take a look at that again. And here it is again. Boom.
And there he is after a massive knockout here tonight. Near perfect execution and a seminal moment for him here in the octagon tonight.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean has called a stop to this contest at 4:54 of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout, Israel the Last Style Bender, Adesanya.
He is the last style bender, Israel Adesanya, and he gets another UFC win here tonight.